Today we will discuss the problem. An equiconvex lens of focal length f and power p is cut into two equal halves in thickness. What are the focal length and power of each half? Okay. This is known as an equiconvex lens. If we are cutting this equiconvex lens in two halves in thickness, that means this will look like this. This is plano-convex and this is equiconvex. Okay. Suppose we are considering that the focal length of this was f and the focal length of this one is f dash. We know lens maker formula, that is 1 by f mu 2 1 minus 1 1 by r 1 minus 1 by r 2. Mu 2 1 means refractive index of medium 2 with respect to medium 1. That means refractive index of the material of the lens with respect to the air. Okay. R1 is the radius of curvature of the first surface. R2 is the radius of curvature of the second surface. If we extend the first surface of the lens, we will get a sphere. And if we extend the second surface of the lens, we will get another sphere. This is the first surface, this is the second surface. The radius of the first surface is known as R1. The radius of the second surface is known as R2. From sign convention, we know that when we are going along the incident ray, this is considered as positive. When we are going opposite to the incident ray, this is considered as negative. The radius of the curvature of the first surface of the lens is going along the incident ray. So R1 can be taken as plus R. And the radius of the curvature of the second surface of the lens is going opposite to the incident ray. So R2 is equals to minus R. Okay. That means 1 by F is equals to mu 2 1 minus 1 1 by plus R minus of 1 by minus R. So here we get mu 2 1 minus 1 1 by R plus 1 by R, that is equals to 2 mu 2 1 minus 1 divided by R, that is 1 by F. This is our equation number 1. For plano convex lens, this is our first surface and this is our second surface. The radius of curvature of the first surface is R1 and this is along the incident ray. So R1 is equals to plus R. And for the second surface is a plane surface. So its radius of curvature is infinite. Okay. So, suppose its focal length is f dash. So, 1 by f dash is equals to mu 2 1 minus 1, 1 by r 1 minus 1 by r 2. Okay. So mu 2 1, as the material of the first lens and this lens is same, so mu 2 1 will remain same for these two equations. This is R and this is 1 by infinity. We know 1 by infinity means 0. So this is mu 2 1 minus 1 divided by 1 by R. Okay, this is our equation number 2. From here we can write that 1 by 2f is equals to mu 2 1 minus 1 by r. This is our equation number 3. Comparing equation 3 and equation 2, we can write that 1 by 2f is equals to 1 by f dash. Therefore, f dash is equals to 2f. The focal length of this is twice of the focal length of the equiconvex lens. And we know 1 by f is known as power. So from here we can write that p by 2 is equals to p dash. So p dash is equals to p by 2. These two are our required answer. If you have some query about this problem, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you.